Well, one guy getting ready for those Hawkeyes joins us on the phone right now from New York City. It is guard Javon Felix. Javon, off to a 2-0 start. And boy, I tell you what, the eyeball test would say so far you guys are playing some dominating basketball. What's impressed you the most about this team?
The thing that impressed me the most about our team is how deep we are. I don't think there was too much of a drop off when, you know, when we start making subs and, you know, go on a run and make subs. And that's been the best part about it. And then the team chemistry is unbelievable. And that's just something that we take pride in and want to keep up throughout the whole season.
Yeah, how different is that team chemistry right now compared to maybe a couple years ago when it may not have been the same?
It was a lot different because, you know, we were all young and we didn't really know what to expect, or we didn't have anyone to really lean on like that senior or, you know, that junior to tell us, you know, to calm down in this situation or something like that. And now since we're older now with more experience, we have that in each other. We can just look to each other and just, you know, play for each other instead of being selfish and playing for yourself. Yeah. And it helps us a lot. And I know Miles and JB have leaned on us a lot because of that.
We're going to get to Miles here in a second. He's been very impressive. Now, you guys, as I mentioned, have been impressive, but always with a Rick Barnes basketball team, there are things that he wants to improve. How can you all get better?
A lot of the details that we still lack, even if it's just two steps here on defense, it's little things like that make a great team, and that's something that the coaches preach to us every day, and that's something that we expect out of ourselves. We expect to be a great team, and we have to just get better at the details, both defensively and offensively.
You know, you've been such a versatile player for this basketball team, not only as an off guard and as a scorer, pretty good shooter, but also as a point guard, you can also fill that role. When you take a look at your game this year, what have you really tried to work on?
My role for this team is to come in the game and shoot open shots. I have to be a deadly shooter, and I have to be feared on the three-point line. And that's something that I work hard to do every day, and that's my role right now. And if I had to play point guard, then I come in and do that. And if I play off the ball with Isaiah in the game, it really doesn't matter to me, but my main role is to come in and shoot the ball. It's something that I really enjoy doing.
Yeah, no, you're pretty darn good at it. We were just watching some highlights right there. Another guy who can shoot the ball is freshman Miles Turner. He has made his impact felt early on. When you take a look at his game, what do you like the most?
I like his patience. I like his aggressiveness. And the thing about Miles is he's not afraid to ask any questions that he may have in any situation. He could be getting blasted by coach. Coach can be getting after him pretty hard. He'll turn right back around and ask him a question like, "Coach, what am I supposed to do on this?" Like he is afraid to learn the game and get better. And that's, I pretty much think that's the best thing about him, besides the fact that he's a great person.
Coach blasted him. That does not sound shocking at all. It's good to see that the freshman is responding the way he is. He obviously has been asking you guys some questions. Well, a much bigger challenge Thursday on ESPN2 at 6 p.m. Central as you take on Iowa at Madison Square Garden. No better venue for a basketball game, but I know you guys just came out of watching some film. What does Iowa do that's going to be a problem?
Iowa, their offense rebound really well, and they get out in transition just as good as us. And, you know, that's definitely something that we have to pay attention to during the game. And that's something that we've already been thinking about. So that's what they do best, and they take really good shots. So we just have to be solid and disciplined on defense and, you know, just compete.
Javon, I lived in New York City for a little while. I'm a Southern boy like you, and, man, those winters are tough. I know the East Coast is getting hit right now. Just how cold is it in New York City right now?
I think it's like 20 degrees, 20-something degrees.
Oh, that's nothing. You're all right, right?
Yeah, it's way different from New Orleans. I'm not used to this.
All right. Well, Javon, good luck on Thursday. Off to a great start. We can't wait to watch it. And thank you. And tell your teammates, good job, because you're on the bus right now, and they were pretty darn quiet. Good job.
Yeah, they're respectful. That just shows you the respect they have for me.
Okay, there you go. Take it easy, Javon. Be good.
All right, thank you.